long ago, the land was in turmoil. The Ashen Empire was rising, and its influence spread far and wide. The Imperial family plotted to destroy the Citadel, where the Seraphim had traded their weapons for a life of prayer. In their dark laboratories, the evil Ashen forged a commander from one of their own, the Gatebreaker, whose sole aim was to bring down the cloister gates and lead their armies to victory. But the Citadel was protected by immense fortifications, and the Gatebreaker needed more power to destroy them. He sought two relics of power. Artifacts said to hold limitless, raw, magical energy. He turned to the Grimmocs, horrid abominations created in the same laboratories. The Grimmoc warlord was ordered to find the artifacts using whatever means necessary. The warlord marched her troops towards the monolith forest, where one of the artifacts was rumored to lie buried. Oblivious to the growing turmoil, a group of adventurers were relaxing at a local tavern after their latest grand adventure.
Check out that table there. See anyone familiar?
Yeah, probably part of a mercenary group. You see a lot of them around these days.
Could be returning from the battle of...
The town is under attack! Run to the hills! Run for your lives!
My darling.
Not yet, Mama. This'll take time.
Time? I don't have time. Torch the town!
Thank you.
get out of here. We'll return to bring the survivors. If they
great suggestion, Mama. Look tougher. Are you all right?
Mine is off limits.
Oh! Keep him in the cage. He's...
Attack! Don't let Bonzo get hurt!
Don't let Bonzo get hurt!